It's Riley. Welcome back to another video. Today is gonna be my birthday vlog. Right now I'm about to head to a hair and brow appointment, but I just came back from the orthodontist, so now we're about to go head to my hair appointment and brow appointment. I'll see y'all there. 21, can you do so for me? Hey y'all, so I just got back from my hair appointment and I love it. I'm gonna insert the video when I first got it. It was really flat, so I'm not gonna do anything else tonight, so I will see y'all probably tomorrow. Okay guys, so I lied when I said I wasn't gonna film again. So tomorrow the plan is I will get to school, we're gonna go to the high school, and then we're going to race our boats. So yeah, and then we'll be on the football field for the rest of the day because we get out of school at 3:35, so it'll be from like 2 to 3:35. Then after school tomorrow I have a nail appointment at 4:30, getting these taken off, which these, like, I didn't like these from the start. So one of our friends got us a birthday gift, so I'm gonna show y'all. She dropped her frappe.
Her camera bomb, not even gonna lie.
Go back. Okay, y'all, so now we can open the gifts for Ray. She gonna go for it. Okay, I got me a blanket too. Basically, like, everything we got is like color coded. So mine is pink, hers is blue. Okay, she has some South Park. Like, these are balls. Like, I got some mini Starburst. She has some complexity. Starburst is cute. And it's gonna be good. Thank you, Kennedy.
Appreciate it, Canada.
Okay, we'll see y'all later.
Hey guys, we're at the pool right now. Say hey guys for my vlog.
Turn it. Dang, Riley, your camera good, but Kenna camera was bad.
Oh my god.
Your mic.
We're back at school from the boat stuff. My hair messed up. We just called my parents and
we got some food.
Yeah, we're gonna get some food for me, Naya, and McKenna.
Good. Although we just got lunch detention.
Boom, boom, boom. Yeah. That shit was hard. Hold on, get that again. Yeah. Oh, 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 oh.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Go.
Good morning guys, happy birthday to me. Oh, I never showed y'all the nails, so here they are. Okay, so I'm about to get up and I'll see you guys.
Time check is now 2:30 p.m. and I've done a lot since I last filmed, so I'm gonna show you guys my room because I just cleaned it up.
I cleaned a lot. I got rid of these laundry baskets.
Two of my friends are actually going to be coming over early so that we can get ready together.
Also, these gift bags are some gifts that I've already gotten. So if you want to see everything I get for my birthday, you should go look at my TikTok, because by the time this is out, I'll already have posted my birthday haul on there. So
hey guys, so Anaya's here. We are about to start getting ready. I don't even know what time is it?
It's like, it's 3 o'clock.
Oh yeah, it's like 3 something, so perfect timing. This is what time I was trying to get ready, but I'm about to put my lashes on and stuff. So I'll see y'all after we're all the way ready, because it's gonna be too chaotic. So guys, I finished my makeup and stuff and I have my outfit on, which I'll show you after. Yeah, it was just pouring down rain, but now it's not raining anymore, so hopefully it stays that way long enough until we have to go, so, or long enough for us to go. Kaveya should be on her way soon, and then we're gonna head. Yeah, she should be on her way.
Anyways, Naya's putting on her stuff right now. And my grandma just got here. Oh, that might be her. Oh, it's Kim.
Come out.
Come out?
Yeah.
Why?
We're in here too much.
Kaveya just got here. See y'all probably when we get there. Okay. Now we're just waiting on everybody to get here.
It's
so cold. Oh my god. It's so cold.
Yeah, so.
We're just waiting. So. Okay, hey guys, everybody's here now. So we got
shrimp. We got Michaela.
We got Kavaya.
Hey, y'all.
We got
me, and then we got
Diamond. And we got Tika.
Everybody loved it except
that one over there.
Okay, what is
it? It's avocado. What happened? Oh, why are you mad about that?
So we're back home. Now we're waiting on 3 more girls to come. Kayla and Takai were the girls who were just at the dinner. They can't come to the sleepover part. So it's 3 other girls that's coming.
I know the, and I saw the real you. Thank God you blew it. Thank God I had to do it. Girl, I'm so very good looking.
I'm about to open my gifts from McKenna and Mariah. Is this from you?
Ah, that's from me.
Oh yes, girl. Oh, yes. Thank you, McKenna. She got me like a makeup brush and some stuff and some candy. This is from Mariah. I got a bunch of candy. Birthday wishes for every happiness today, tomorrow, and always. Happy birthday, Ryan. I love you so much. I've adored you since the day I met you. I think everyone has. But live it up. Big 14.
Thank you, Mariah.
Hi, Ryan. You're so sweet, pretty, and peaceful.
Peaceful.
I love you. Happy birthday. Love, Kenna.
Hi, Kyla.
Hi, Kenna.
We pulling cards, and then they got questions on it. If you don't do the question, you gotta pull out of the death jar.
So basically, we all wrote down like bad stuff that the person gotta do in this cup. So we're gonna pull it out. I'm also gonna do Stevie makeup, so I'm gonna time lapse it.
Can I go first?
Yes, ma'am. Y'all, Naya got make a nasty potion and drink it. So that's what we're gonna do. Hi, my name's Riley. I'm Putty. Hi, my name is Kaden, and I'm Putty Hassan.
I would cry.
What is that? Okay, stop. Let me look at it.
She's in it all.
Let me see.
Yeah, like yourself. Be like, oh my gosh, this is bomb.
Naya, if you do this,
check your water.
You got it. You got it.
Was it even bad?
Barely even tasted it.
You need a good.
It tastes like pickles.
She like it.
Oh, so you like it?
We failed.
She just turned 25. She wanna roll with young niggas like. Roll with the clay. Hard roll with the clay. Oh, she said. Swear to sauce. Swear to sauce. If this what she wanna be.
Okay, I'll just did Steve makeup.
What you got? Slide from somebody's story and say, you ugly?
Time check, it's 11:54. We've just been playing games and I did Stevie makeup. We did a couple little challenges.
I bet your little sister wanna look like me. I bet your little brother wanna
fuck
like
me. Behind me. She already got behind me.
Tell them all I know now. Shouting from the rooftop. Riding on the skyline.
Currently 2:22.
Stevie, you wanna come outside?
Oh, we got to make our cookies.
27.
We got like 27 cookies.
Anyways.
Y'all don't help my baby sleep.
Shut up. Our TV is broke, y'all. It's broke.
Is it good?
Okay. Y'all, so McKenna was on the couch twerking. And I said, I hope somebody walk in. And then my mama walked in and she didn't see my mama. So she kept twerking. And my mama just laughed.
She was arch twerking.
And right. And then she, McKenna. We was like, McKenna.
So, yeah, guys. We're going to watch the movie. We'll see you guys. And by the end of it, we'll update you who is still awake. Okay, update, y'all. We stopped watching the movie like 10 minutes in because it was too boring for us. And McKenna was falling asleep. And then I accidentally pushed Naya off the bed. But so she was mad at me for a little minute.
Shut up. All we doing is playing and you taking it to heart too serious.
I was not taking it.
Yes, you are.
All right, shut up.
Hey, guys.
Wait, they're on the FaceTime right now. Hold on.
It is now like 12 p.m.
All waiting to be let in.
We all woke up.
Okay, how was you guys' night?
It was very good. They kept messing with me while I was trying to go to sleep, which angered me. And then I just found out they were taking pictures of me while I was sleeping. And that is not okay. It's unprofessional, and I didn't like that.
Okay. I want to go next.
They were squishing me all night. They kept on messing with me, getting in my face, but I slept good.
She tried to kill me.
Y'all had a real good night.
Hey guys, we're eating breakfast. We got pineapples, strawberries, bacon. Well, I got turkey bacon, and everybody else got regular bacon, and then waffles. And eggs. I didn't get eggs. And then we got syrup. And orange juice.
So, yeah, everybody's about to eat. Hey, guys. I know it's been a long time since my birthday. It's been, like, almost 3 weeks. But it's taken me so long to edit this video because I don't know. Something with this video, I just have had no motivation to edit it. But it's out now, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I didn't really, to be honest, I didn't really get to vlog, like, a lot of the, like, fun stuff that we did because I wanted to be, like, in the moment. I didn't really want to just be trying to, like, vlog everything. I hope I did a good enough job at vlogging what I could and what I was able to. Follow me on my TikTok, all of that. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.